tapped into something that you could not have possibly known would be part of the zeitgeist at the time, ISIS, which is not which is not ISIS as
we predicted it.
Was it just a random coincidence, or?
I don't think ISIS had formed its acronym yet when we started.
We looked this up. They formed the acronym in 1999.
Oh, man. So wow.
If they were to actually file a trademark.
Yeah, they could sue.
Yeah.
I would love to see that.
That would be great.
Let's take them on in court, finally.
Can you call Archer?